Nothing can be more frustrating when you sit down to access one of your favorite programs using Xfinity Internet and you run into issues or your speeds are real slow. Well, in today's tech video, I'm going to show you how to fix Xfinity if it isn't working on your PlayStation. I'm going to show you a few really simple ways to try and solve your problem and get it back up and running again. The first one is the easiest one to try, and that is to unplug your TV from the wall outlet and wait 60 seconds. Now, don't be impatient here. Wait the whole 60 seconds, then plug it back in. This is very different from turning your TV on and off with your remote control. This is what we call a hard reset of your TV, so make sure you do this method. Next method would be to push the reset button on your modem or your router. Not all routers have this, but if yours does, then give this a try. If that doesn't work, find your router that is giving you Wi-Fi and unplug the power to that for 60 seconds. Then plug it back in. This is different from pushing the reset button on your router, so make sure you do this. If that fixes it, great. If not, let's move on to the next method. Move your router to a different location so that it's more open and it can broadcast a signal better without any interference. If you're using the Xfinity TV app, try deleting the app on your TV. Go to wherever the apps are located on your system and remove the app altogether. Then reinstall the app again. After you reinstall it, you might have to log back in with all of your credentials, but hopefully this will work. If this doesn't work, then I recommend buying an affordable Roku stick, Apple TV 4K, or Amazon Fire Stick, and use that as your main streaming player, and you'll be able to access the Xfinity TV app that way. I'll put links in the description down below of where you can get one. Well, hopefully this video was helpful for you. If it was, go ahead and throw a thumbs up on it. Go ahead and subscribe to my channel. I make tech videos all the time, and I would love to have you back in the next one. Take care.